My name is Yasmin, if you're new to my channel, and this is Emma. So today's video is I'm going to be doing a spring fashion show. And I got out some clothings in here. And to do this spring fashion show is going to be special because I'm also going to do in this fashion show of some shoes. So I'm going to get the shoes that I have ready for the fashion show. Alright, so now let's begin. Okay. So this is the first outfit. So this outfit is this is one of these cute peach tank top. It is Velcro. And I have here these really nice cute leggings on her. So it's some blue in the background, pineapples, flowers, leaves, and some birds. And then there's some butterflies. And it kind of reminds me of Hawaii. So go check that video out of me packing for traveling. So that's kind of related to this Hawaii kind of themed. And yeah. So I even have here these shoes. These are lime bottoms, and the bottoms is kind of plastic. Then some rubber here, some blue and pink, and then some blue laces. So yeah. Now I'm gonna put on the another outfit. And this outfit is gonna be this really nice cute pink crop top with like a floral kind of like a ruffle. And it's really pink. So yeah. And then these matching pants. So this rainbow kind of pants with some patterns, and it's really colorful, it's a rainbow. And I'm gonna be putting this on her. It's gonna be like this. So and she's also gonna be wearing this purple kind of the purple and the blue striped headband, and then two wristbands with some white striped ones. And I'm gonna be putting it on her, and we'll see how it turns out. So she is now on her really nice outfit. So she's wearing this really cute headband. It's really nice. And then the wristband. The wristbands are pretty big on her, but it's really cute. And then this nice cute pink top, and then these pants. So that's what she looks like. And now we're going on with the next outfit. So comment down below if you like this outfit. Thank you. this is what she looks like. It's this really nice cute like a blue dress. It's actually really short. It's a blue dress with like white big polka dots and then some realistic flowers. It is a shoulder dress and it has like a ruffle in the like sleeve, and it's really really great touch with the dress and the realistic flowers. It looks so cool and it's really pretty and cute, and it's perfect for spring and summer. So that looks so mean. Two outfits left. So this outfit is a like bottom, and it's this nice cute nice skirt, and I'm so excited to put this on. So I just put on the skirt. It's this really nice cute gray skirt. So it's this gray skirt, and then there's like a pocket on one side with this pink like pink bow, and then there's like three stitches here, like this loops that you can just. For example, I'm gonna try to put this in here. There's like a hole, you can just put it there. But you can only put like some accessories. I don't think it'll fit, but yeah, like that. So there's three loops there, and then the bow in the middle, kind of in the middle, and then there's like two loops in the side here. And it's a really pretty skirt. It's perfect for like parties sometimes in like school and like spring and summer. So this is actually a really great skirt. And the last outfit is gonna be this really nice cute green kind of dress, and it's definitely perfect for spring, and I'm so excited to put this on. Alright, so I just put on the dress. It was actually really hard to put on all these clothings and all, but so let's just get started and show you guys what this dress is like. So it's a really nice cute green dress with these small white polka dots and these really nice like kind of t-shirt dress kind of. So anyway, like this, like, it reaches up to like elbow and all, this t-shirt dress. It's kind of like that, and it's like a skirt. So it has like these white small polka dots with these roses, and it's really, really pretty. It's really great for spring. And whenever you like, you don't have like no outfits to pick, and you're not sure to pick, for example, this dress or like this dress, I prefer to pick this dress. This dress is perfect for spring, and it's really, really cute. And it's kind of not that sure if the perfect kind of size you'll be needing, and I just really like that. And the sleeves are also perfect. Subscribe and hit the bell button so you can get the best new video. And don't forget to share this video with your friends.